Hey folks, how's it going? I've been on this spot before, but we thought we got away with no snow in Germany, and guess what? As you guys can see, we got a couple inches, 2-3 inches, but we gotta be -6 by Sunday. And I wanted to come here because this is one of the places where I can make fire. I see a bunch of places in here that people have make fire. It's actually a playground. But nobody's here right now, obviously. We are -2 degrees. So, well, actually +2. +2 degrees. And it's getting dark. It's getting dark, and you see people walking, and you see people going home from work. And I came actually scouting here, this spot, to see whether I can actually make a fire or not. And I haven't eaten. I wanted to go eat some food that I have, actually. I can't even cook. It's gonna get dark, and I'm supposed to get out of here. What, 9 o'clock, they kick you out. But it's early, so let's see what we can do. Whoops, there goes my water. Even though there's a fire already done in here, I'm trying to protect the floor, even though I'm allowed to make fire here. What do you say, the proper tinder? If you don't have the proper tinder, then forget it. I'm gonna try to start this with my ferro rod. I have a little neck knife. Let's see, can you guys see it? It's starting to get pretty dark. Let's see if we can start this fire. The heat feels so good. I'm trying to light up this candle without burning myself. Oh, that feels so good. Well, that got cooked. Really? Oh, that heat feels so good. Oh my goodness. Perfect. This is a half cooked egg. My wife must have cooked it. Yep. You get hot. Guys, and I'm just gonna have a quick dinner here. food is ready. Burn the egg. My chicken. No, our chicken is fine. Un appetit. Hot. Well, you guys won't believe it, but, well, I'm sure you would. It is 6 o'clock. It is 5:45. Wow. The heat of the fire feels so good. We have lots of eagles here in Germany. My fire is about to burn out. I thank you guys for joining me in this quick dinner that I came to do here. need no crumbs or tortillas. Oh, my fire is about to go out. Mm-hmm. Well, I don't know. Did I put this wrong? I guess you can say I could put this wrong. If I put this fan lower, take your gear out, you guys. Definitely take your gear out. We don't go out and try because of this, because of that, because it's dark, because of the boogeyman. Then forget it. We're never gonna get out. So take your gear out. City lights. Thanks for joining me this quick lunch. You guys take care. Take your gear out. Practice. Stay safe. We'll see you in the next one.